Now, if we want to get fancier with our bulleted lists, there's a really simple way to do it, and we can kind of keep nesting bullets within bullets within bullets. So if we go back to our unordered list and we have our bullets defined, we could do it again. So let's say we'll take away this end bracket so we're not actually ending the list here. And we'll just start a new unordered list under that. Go down, make this next sentence a list item, LI. And the next sentence too, list item, LI. And close it off with the unordered list bracket, which is slash UL in bracket. And we'll save that, and it should be a bullet list that kind of nests itself within itself. And you see now that there's the empty circles too.